Alright guys, the content is about to start in 1 minute. I'm just talking very slowly because I'm very tired. So what I'm doing is that I'm going to start this contest and I'll see if I could solve 2 problems. And I'm not actually going to talk because I'm actually very tired and I'm going to try to do this very fast. So yeah. Did you just crash? Never mind, okay. understand. This sucks. This absolutely sucks. I can't do this. Okay. My gosh.
sponge cakes.
S. Thank you. college kicks 11. good. It's all right. How do you do this? I think I got it. Wait, hold up. So low BF is equal to 0. What if I do S plus W is greater than P, then we could do this also. Do this.
This is hurting my head. Okay, let's put this over here. Fudge cakes. This is so hard. Okay. So we need to put this at the end. Wow, this is very hard. Okay. I don't think this would work, though. Try. Yeah, it didn't work. I guess we'll try to upsolve this later. The math question is so hard. Okay, let's go to the next one, actually. And you are given an integer x and the resulting string s. Reconstruct the original w. Maybe I shouldn't have submitted B. It pushed me back down. Two, three. Man, I shouldn't have submitted. I don't know. Okay. You're given x, you need to build a string y. How you choose it is if I minus x is equal to 1, s is equal to 1, I is greater than x. Okay, if it's equal to 1 is 1. If it's plus equal to 1, then s of I is equal to 1. One, 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 zero, one, one. Pick a letter three. One, two, three. There's an index from one or zero. I minus x. Is I the length of it? This kind of sucks. Kind of sucks. How do you do this?
How do you do this?
I minus X. I character of S is chosen. Is equal to 1. I don't know if... Hard. Very hard. It's a very hard problem. Normally I could solve A and B. Did this guy submit anything? Pick the ith letter as chosen. How do you reconstruct that? Very difficult. Let's see this guy. Did this guy get anything? No. This was tough. This is tough. Tough problem. Damn, I got pushed back. Someone submitted something. Huh, you could get very high ranking just from submitting it in 5 minutes. That's interesting. Figuring out the problem in 5 minutes, you could actually get very high ranking. Maybe I should try to solve A very fast next time. This guy's good. Minus 4 in 55 minutes. Who's 3-0? This guy's definitely not a newbie. How do you solve D? What's D? Wait. Number of tuples. Problem after zigzags. Very difficult, very difficult. I guess I'm gonna give up now. Rate, comment, subscribe. I'll check you guys later. Peace.